Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to load data from SQL Server and write data to SQL Server. So in order to do that, we're gonna need a SQL Server instance with two databases. And second is the local Apache Spark environment configured. And then we have a Visual Studio Code with PySpark installed and configured. First, we need to download a connector. We can find it from this link, which is faster connector than genuine. And then we're going to copy the J file to the J folder on the Spark home directory. Like the screenshot I've taken. Let's jump in. So that is the link. To copy the link. And download this file. I've downloaded it already. So I copy to my Spark home. This is my Spark home in the JS folder. That's the one. We can open, have a quick load. Now go. Microsoft, SQL Server, JDBC, Spark, those five here. Once you copy, it's good to go. There's some guidance here. So you go to the bottom. That's what version is supporting, and Azure database as well, and JDBC version. Country only support 2.5. So if you have a local Spark 3.0, won't support it. That's the performance comparison. So that's a genuine one. JDBC connector, so write time, it take 1,300 seconds. But in this Spark connector, it's 2 times faster. Okay, we're gonna read data. The read is gonna, read from SQL. So we're gonna use the code. Okay, here, to create a file. Create. Spark SQL demo. Try something else. And then we're gonna have a from awesome. And then input Spark session module name doesn't confirm with snake case name style. So that basically has a start warning. So we're gonna fix it. Basically by rename it, and all should be lowercase SQL demo using underscore. Cool. Import. Session. Hold on. missing module talk string. Right. This module is to read from SQL transfer data and try to get the data. How about now? Unused. Oh, we're going to use it. Right. And I set up some constant writing equal okay, here for the spot. And I need the connector tab. Okay. And we're going to need a URL. Table name, username, okay. SQL, source name. And use essay. Okay. SQL, password. SQL DB SQL Server name. So local host. And then we're gonna have a table name. Connection here. Table name. We're gonna read from this table. From this table, setup inputs that have dash and the bracket. Give her another name, target table name, equal cells, subtotal. Now we call in this DB, my DB. My DB dot, DBO dot, cells. Let's check. Cool, nothing's here. It's great. Okay, we've got a parameter. We need to get the spot session. Spot session. Oh. Depending. Spot secret demo. Get or create. I want undefined URL. Ah, here. And which module name does it come from? Time. And then you get a spot. Okay. So right here. And then you do this. So a name. Put an index, so a name. What else? Database name. Comma. Database name equals. Come on. You have an arrow. We don't have a spot see them. Table name. Let's go spot meet. Make compile. Okay. Okay. Quite looking. So I have table name. So header. Business name. Yes. This is possible. Let's give our name equal here. Sales header. Sales. Okay. Nope. Let's get out. First, give our two row to show. Yeah, cool. Let's read it. Some transformation. Group by sales. Yeah, sales. Whatever, the whole number? Yeah, I think that's what I'm talking about. cool, but sales for the number. Add the sum. By the subtotal. Subtotal. Okay, but sure. That's true. Yeah, got it. We're going to rename it. Sales order number. Sales order number. And a total. And yes. Okay, let's stop to the name. Define variable. Okay, it's a function. We import it. Firefox support our function both there. Better. One space require after comma. Oh, after comma. Yeah, it's too long. 35. Okay, we can make it looking better. Select cool. By default is country. We're going to give it another name. Yeah, sub total. Total. And then we'll write. Right. And right to send to the right. Right, copy the whole thing. Total, right, format, connector, the type. All right. Now, append URL table name. We're going to have a new table name. Our total. Same username, password. And copy it. And L, No stress a lot of people. Cool. Let's give it a go. Yeah, looks like it's moving. It's fresh. Table here. 32. Cool. Let's do another one. Yeah. 1564. Cool. All right. Thanks for your watching. See you. Bye bye.